Andre, it was an amazing game. Where and how do you think it got away from Chelsea today?
Well, I think might be in the beginning of the second half, where we took our time to adjust to the rhythm of the game, and maybe we were penalised on that period. To be fair, we started very, very well the game with a couple of very, very good opportunities. Scored from one, but couldn't find the back of the net in all of the others. I mean, managed to get the 2-1 when the game was for both sides, with both sides attacking. And then eventually on the second half we were penalized with a 2-2 and a 3-2. I think the decisive moment of the game might be when Mata is free with the goal, with the goalkeeper outside, misses the chance, and then we suffer the 4-3. So it could have been the decisive moment of the game.
Do you think it was that sort of
the 5-3? I mean, we are all out attack trying to get the 4-4. So. There's nothing to say about that one, but I think the decisive moment is that double miss of Mata to do the 4-3, and then we suffer on the other end.
Was it that sort of game? It was so open that it could have gone any either way.
Well, I think so. I think so. I mean, we've seen some quite open games recently between the top teams. This is one more that didn't go our favour. We'll have to reflect on the mistakes that we did. I think there's a couple of things that we can and we must improve. But I mean, again, commitment and desire is there. Just luck didn't want nothing with us today.
That's the first time that Chelsea have ever conceded 5 goals at home in the Premier League. Not just today, but are you concerned about the amount of goals you are conceding?
No, Jeff, because I think the last goal is... It's not important when you're trying to chase a draw. I mean, this just happens. You are all out attack to try to get a draw. Maybe you would punish ourselves, or we would punish ourselves if we remain balanced at the back with a result that is 4-3 for the opponent. So there's nothing to say about that one. And we saw the impact also recently with in Old Trafford with a 3-1 to a 6-1. So that's the nature of things when you are balanced out to attack to try to get something out of the game. So you have to take these two out. I mean, and even the fourth goal is it's a slip, and you cannot say that this is a defensive mistake. So we know that we did a couple of things wrong, and we'll try to evolve. We must evolve. It's a loss against a big team, Arsenal, that were picking up form. And we just try to get the pieces together. It's 2 defeats in a row in the Premiership, and we have to get things right immediately.
Andre, thanks for talking to us.
To you.